Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
Welcome to another edition of Scientifix, our weekly curation of globally important science stories. This week, scientists have discovered why the North Magnetic Pole has shifted from Canada towards Siberia in the recent years. A team from the University of Leeds in the UK says this is explained by a competition of two magnetic blobs on the edge of the Earth's outer core. The researchers found that the changes in the flow of molten material in the planet's interior have altered the strength of the above regions of negative magnetic flux. The changes in the pattern of flow have weakened the patch under Canada and slightly strengthened the one under Siberia. As a result, the North Pole has shifted from the Canadian Arctic and crossed over the international dateline towards Russia. Meanwhile, the return capsule of China's experimental crewed spaceship successfully came back to Earth this week. The spaceship flew in orbit for 2 days and 19 hours, during which it carried out a series of space science and technology experiments, including space 3D printing. China had launched the trial version of the new spaceship without a crew. It also tested key technologies including heat shielding and control during its re-entry into the atmosphere, as well as multi-parachute recovery and partial reuse. The new generation crewed spaceship is an advanced vehicle adapted to multiple tasks. It can be used not only in low Earth orbit missions to support the construction of the China space station, but also for deep space exploration. In other news from space, scientists have discovered the closest known black hole to our solar system, located 1,000 light-years from Earth. Although the black holes are invisible, two stars orbiting it helped researchers find its location. When researchers observed the star system, they found that one of the stars was completing an orbit around the hidden object every 40 Earth days. The second star orbited further away from the first star and the black hole. This helped reveal that what the team was observing was actually a system of two stars and a black hole and not a double star system. Also this week, researchers from Australia have completed the first large-scale study of DNA belonging to ancient humans from Central Andes in South America. The study revealed early genetic differences between groups of nearby regions and surprising genetic continuity over thousands of years. In the study, researchers analyzed DNA of 89 humans who lived in the Central Andes between 500 and 9,000 years ago and compared it with the genetic diversity of present-day occupants. The ancient remains included 65 newly reported humans never before studied. The study revealed that the genetic differences between the people of Central Andean Highlands and coastal regions were in place as early as 9,000 years ago. These differences are still apparent in the people living in those areas today. This is Mohana Basu for The Print. Do subscribe to our YouTube channel for the latest updates.